What's going on, Lucy?
Nothing. I'm texting someone. It's no big deal.
With the Freelofs. You've had them both in custody for a while.
Been working them all night. Neither one will budge.
You try Prisoner's Dilemma?
Prisoner's Dilemma, Nash Bargaining, the Stag Hunt. My wife studied game theory in college.
Bottom line, they won't crack.
You try Say Anything?
Not familiar with that technique.
It's not a technique, it's a movie.
1989, John Cusack, Ione Skye.
You don't know what a Game Boy is, but you know Say Anything.
Oh, it's such a good film.
About the power of love. Anyway, I think it would help us get through to David. Lucy, you up for it?
Me? Sure. Yep. Worth a shot. David, you look awful. You need to eat. Some strength.
It's not hunger that's bothering him. He's worried.
I mean, there's some serious charges he's facing.
Him and his wife.
Life sentences, if they're lucky. Maximum security prisons. Not really fair for you, considering Anna manipulated you into killing.
Nobody manipulated me.
Doesn't matter. You'll both be locked up unless one of you flips.
I'm not betraying Anna.
Of course not, David. I mean, you love her. You gave up your life for her. And I respect that kind of devotion.
It just makes it sadder that you'll never communicate again.
What are you talking about?
You both end up in Supermax. No contact at all. Ever.
Anna, she's a soldier. She'll be able to persevere.
But David, look at you. It's been a long day, and you're a mess.
I take full responsibility for the murder. Anna's working for me. I forced her to help.
That's really sweet, David. Hard to believe, but really sweet.
It's the truth. There's no reason Anna has to go to Supermax.
I support what you're doing here. Honestly, I do. Standing up for your woman, it's honorable.
U.S. attorney's gonna need more, though.
What kind of more?
Details. Proof you're the alpha.
David, we know you're in a tough spot. You don't choose who you love or how they behave.
And sometimes people get in a tricky situation where one bad decision leads to a whole slew of them.
You want to help yourself. You want to help Anna. You can.
How?
By providing one single piece of information.
Who ordered the hit on Corporal Mason Cartwright?